in the room and he's laid on the couch in a blanket.
He's sick.
7-year-old Jagger Jordan is on the autism spectrum.
He's impulsive, which creates a lot of challenges.
This is Jagger's first day receiving a new type of treatment for autism. It's called magnetic e-residence therapy. And this is the only place offering this particular treatment in Hampton Roads, Nucoa Clinic in Virginia Beach. Physician's assistant David Day comes up with a treatment plan after an EEG is done.
The device itself is a repetitive transcranial magnetic stimulation device.
It sends electrical pulses 2 inches into the brain, and each treatment takes about 35 minutes. I had them tested on my hand to see what it was like. It feels like faint light tapping.
We can see that there are certain brain patterns and electrical activity where there's a disruption.
He's treated several other kids with autism who've come here from all over the East Coast.
We have seen a child who was nonverbal actually start talking within 2 days to a week.
Eyes closed. Just
the same. Good job. Day says the mask helps Jagger relax, so he's not processing a lot of information during the session.
I've got his sleep schedule down.
Now, this was Jagger back in April on his first day of therapy.
Yes, first
day picture.
This is Jagger now, having a follow-up treatment. There were no guarantees the treatment would have any effect, but Jagger's mom tells me the results were life-changing for him and their family.
There were some moments that I swear to you, I thought that I would never see. We're starting to see his desire to co-play, like, hey, come be involved. And that's not something we ever saw. About 3 weeks into treatment, he was sitting calmly on the couch, which is, by the way, just a goal in itself. And I said, guess what? And he said, I need a kiss. And I just thought I was gonna die.
A truly amazing therapy for this family. The treatment time is typically about 6 weeks, and because it's a new treatment for autism, it's not covered by most insurance companies. The cost is about $10,000, Barbara, but it's just now starting to get popular or well-known for autism. And what's really a nice aside, the Elizabeth City community got together and raised the money so that Jagger could have this treatment.
That's a wonderful outcome for this family. But does this mean now that, you know, it's proven to be success, at least on this particular case, that the insurance companies will have a second look at covering this for the majority of families?
You know, I asked that question, and it's so new that they're treating kids with autism with this particular therapy. It took them a long time just to approve it for depression. So now they're treating kids with autism, and it's been very effective for PTSD as well. And we hope to have more on that story a little later this week, so look for that.
That'll be a good follow-up. Thanks, Beverly.